make a shitty video today. I was going to leave the TV on. Maybe I'll smoke a cigar. Real bit. Shitty video. You know, I had a gig last night. Last minute gig. Went to a place called The Vintage. It's a jazz club on Wednesday nights. Terrific place. Good food. Two of my favorite doctors came. Played with the great Sonny Troy. Man, can that guy play. A young bassist named Dylan Reese, 18 years old, played great. A great drummer, an old friend of mine, Leon Jordan. He put a whole drum set in. And we just had a great time. My daughter brought my grandson. And he sat in on a shaker. We did fours with him on a shaker. If you want to see it, it's on my Facebook page. Fit my fuck face page. Face shit. Shit page. Anyway, it's there. I don't know how to post the link, so. Beautiful for one man alone, so I brought along my brother. An ugly motherfucker. Holy shit. Why are most politicians fucking ugly? You know, the fuck, man. They fell down the ugly tree and hit every branch. I guess when you're that ugly, I mean, what else are you going to be? You're not going to be a fucking model, that's for sure. Not with that fucking face. Jeez. That's it. I'll go back into the studio tomorrow. I had a great time last night. Sometimes those last minute gigs, man. And we played that tune. A lot of other tunes, too. I'm not worried about jazz. I mean, this young kid, he was able to fake tunes. He's 18. In fact, when it got past midnight, he says, I'm 19 now. Not to say, man. His name was Dylan Reese. I wasn't that good when I was 18 or 19. Fake tunes like that? Shit. I think I knew like fucking 20 tunes. All right, see you tomorrow. It's a brief return to the bunker for today. Tomorrow in the studio, man. Studio. You know, another part of that, yeah, man, that yeah, man click is sometimes I hear fucking CDs that are so bad. And the playing is so bad. Sometimes the recording sucks. How did it get out? Bunch of musicians hanging around. Yeah, man, sounds great. It's like, what are you going to say? Somebody hires you for a session. You know, you're glad to get to work and say, yeah, I think I'll leave. Why, Jim? Because it sucks. I mean, the fuck am I? One thing I learned when you get older, never base a decision on money because it's always wrong. That's how you wind up. Like for me, it was like, you know, every time like living in Vegas, I mean, it got to the point where I couldn't stand to go to work. The money was good. So I decided to stay, you know, a couple extra more years than I didn't. Wrong. Ever. Wrong decision. See you tomorrow.